completed two chapter in EBS, first body parts and second it inside the body. Students, today we are doing revision. Revision is very important to recall all the previous whatever I am taught you. The first one is body parts. Can anyone tell me body parts? Yes, head, hair, nose, eyes, lips, tongue, teeth, ears, neck, stomach, hand, legs. Now student, they all are called external body part. After that, I'm taught about five sense organ. Can anyone tell me? The first one is eyes. With the help of eyes, we can see the world. Second, nose. With the help of nose, we can smell anything. Then next one is ear. With the help of ear, you can listen my video. Then next one is tongue. With the help of tongue, you can taste anything. Sweet or it is spicy, you can taste with the help of tongue. Now the last one is skin. With the help of skin, you can feel whatever happening in your body. Now these all five are sense organ. After that, in second chapter, we learnt about internal body parts. What are internal body parts, my dear students? Internal parts are present inside the body which cannot see outside the body. Can anyone name them? Yes, the first one is brain. Brain stores all the memory, whatever we think, whatever we want to do. The next one is heart. Heart pumps the blood in our body. The next one is lungs. Lungs passes the air. The function of lung is passes the air from our body. The next one is stomach. Stomach is digest the food. Whatever we eat, the stomach will help out the digest. Now student, I will request you